Stock markets across the Confederation took a nosedive, with reports that an incursion deep into Karathi territory resulted in heavy losses, including classified offensive weaponry that had been years in development. Unconfirmed reports had suggested development of a new secret weapon that could end the war. But other sources are now extremely pessimistic about concluding this seemingly endless conflict.